That old lady that was there, that one that came out when you were going there,
uh-huh.
All she bought was beer. The cheap kind, because it only came out to $16, and mm-hmm. I think it was a 12 pack and two tall cans and something else.
There.
Which?
The one on the side that's like this. Uh-huh. Usually they don't catch the bugs as much because they're at an angle.
After 1/4 mile, turn right, then turn left.
It's right here and it hurts. Mm-hmm.
hard drive, I think.
Shut down all the Kmarts.
Huh? There's a few, aren't there?
Not too many.
Are they trying to go more online, along with Sears or something like that?
The red chili was good. It wasn't hot or anything. That's what Livia was saying. She goes, "Oh, add a hot and a mild, you know, to those things, so that way it has a bite to it." Because most people like to have something a little spice to it. And I said, "Yeah, that'd be good." And I said, "Maybe we should do beans in case we run out of the red chili." She goes, "Yeah, that's an idea." And I said, "But I didn't write that down." She goes,